Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Persona 3 Portable. We're going to continue where we left it. Let's return to the dorm. Well, and since I cannot say with the remote charge plugin enabled, it will crash the game. I'll save using PSP states. Morning assembly, let's go.
That concludes the main portion of today's assembly. Next, we'll hear a word from the student council. Please welcome the new president, Mitsuru Kirito, from Class 3D.
Three-dimensional, huh?
Thank you. So, she did get elected. Well, I guess she is the most popular girl in school.
You can say that again. There's like some kind of aura. Besides, the school's owned by the Kirito Group, right?
As I begin my term as student council president, I'd like to share with you my mission for this coming year. It is my firm belief that each of us must accept the responsibility of bettering our school. However, change cannot occur without sustained effort and an unprecedented level of commitment. That is why we must restructure our daily lives to accommodate this lofty goal. I'd like each of you to dig deeply into your well of motivation and reevaluate your convictions, to imagine a bold new future without losing sight of the realities around you. That is the key. I'm certain that many of you have your own visions of the future. For us to reap the full benefits of our education, your participation, ideas, and enthusiasm are essential. Thank you.
Something a high schooler would say. If it was anyone else, we'd be laughing our asses off.
Let's go.
Oh, these are the guys I was talking about earlier. This is Officer Kurosawa. He helps keep our squad well equipped. And this is from Ikutsuki-san.
Really? Sweet!
You can't fight empty-handed, so find something you like. Officer Kurosawa has connections. But these things still cost money.
Of course they do. Nothing in life is free.
I realize that. Well, I'll see you later. Thanks again.
I've been informed about you two. My job is to maintain peace in the city, regardless of the circumstances. I'm just an ordinary police officer. It doesn't take a genius to know something strange is going on here. I'm only doing what I think is right.
You see the velvet. Oh crap, seriously. What do I get if I fuse all of them? So I can fuse anything? Let's see what I can do. Well, okay, I can go there. Why not?
Welcome back.
Right. No, let's go to Tartarus. Oh crap. Let's go to Tartarus. Of stuff. I haven't played Persona in a lot of time. Oh. shit, this scared me. Can't be freaking serious. Let me see what I got. Much better. Okay, you took care of that. I'm going to explore Tartarus a little bit. Let's see what this got. Oh, this is good. Let's see, I already got Pixie, so I'm going to get the lucky card. Shuffle time again. Nice. I'll just complete this floor. Should be here. And let's split up.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually. One enemy detected.
Let's try Bufu. So I'm going to... So I'm going to stop this here, continue tomorrow. Hello guys, I'm back. This is the second part of this video. Let's go. So there is an enemy here. I'm just going to finish this floor. Nice. I'm just going to finish this shadow and then... Oh, these are easy. Oh. Blue food for this. Don't know if I have enough SP though. Merciful my goofy.
Another enemy defeat. Two remain. One more.
Let's see, Persona Orpheus. Skill Aji. Alright, I'm done. Oh fuck. What the heck does it mean? Oh shit. I hope it's not what I think it is. Let's run. Oh crap. No, I'm not ready. Is it just me or this is quite slow? So, this was it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe.